Let's see. Okay. Something is really off. Okay. So hopefully everything is working now. Yes, phone, what is it now? Okay, things are working. Why is everything now? Why is. Yes, yes, Twitch. Fine, I get it. Okay, okay. What is Fortnite doing? Okie dokie. So, Fortnite is dominating everything, it's crashing everything, but I'm surprised that. YouTube is being bombarded. Okay. Seems to be stable. Okay, cool. Damn it, phone, why now? Okay. It just gave me a summary of the stream that I did before. And it said it was 15 minutes despite it being literally nothing. Okay. God, this is just too. But this looks nice. This looks fine. This looks totally fine. You can see my face and nothing else. Perfect. Okay, let's get back to business. Shit. Come on, just give me the live feed. Okay, cool. Cool. So, this took way longer than expected. Let's see. Okay, it's working instantly. Okay, good, 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 good. So now, I've got a few other things to do. So, I gotta do a mini bottle of extra virgin olive oil, and I just need a measuring tape. which is someone else. I don't know if it's the right thing to be streaming while the infamous Fortnite is basically taking up everybody's Twitch stream, but hey, what can you do? So it's 4.5. Half and 22. Actually, 4.5, 22, and 5. Cool. So let's see. Mesh. Let's start with the cube. 0.22, 0.045. I'm honestly surprised that there's not even a bot here. I'm literally watching myself. I guess Amazon deployed a few extra servers. Oh well. So now. 5, cool, there you go. Now let's so this is 5 is where the neck is, but the entire thing is about 7, so cool. There you go. So let's do 4 here, 4 here, and that is because I'm gonna try to make a bottle this way. What this is gonna do? Circle. There you go. Actually, I should do this. Move cable. This has to go bye-bye. This made into a circle. And it's about half the size. Seven, six, five. This should theoretically be 3 centimeters, so let's see. Just add a cube. Good enough. Now let's strip by 5. And it's already good enough. Will this be okay? Actually, yes. Distance. So now it's a okay looking bottle. Way too many polygons here. So should it be better to do it like this or from a circle to. This little angle here, this makes it slightly Actually, that fixes it. Let's do subdivision. No subdivisions. Till we fix this. So, actually, this is totally fine. Okay, so cool. So this, a little bit of this. Now this feels very, very weird, but hey, who am I to judge this? Hey, yeah, test because well, basically Fortnite took all the bandwidth from everybody, and I tried a stream like I think 2 hours ago, but it just didn't want to go through. OBS was like, who are you? We've never seen you before here. Please log in. And I was like, oh, now it's apparently better, but it was like 7 million people watching Fortnite, then 1.5 was on Twitch. And 4.5 was on YouTube, so that was a bit weird. Yeah, but on Twitch, YouTube handled it surprisingly well. Which I don't think anybody was expecting for them to be the majority viewer. But since Twitch is owned by Amazon, I was expecting, like, can't you just add a few servers, guys? I mean, you own the site. Amazon literally powers half the internet at this point. Because I have such stable servers, but I guess even that was too much. And then I was like, oh, I'm gonna start streaming. I turned on Unreal. Oh, who are you? You should log in. It literally disconnected me from my own thing on my own PC. So let's see how this is gonna work. So yeah, I was actually a bit bummed. I was like, oh, I'm gonna stream for 2 hours. And now I just decided to wait it out. But hey, a new dawn is coming of Fortnite 2.0, like Fortnite 2 maybe? Them whippersnappers be taking up more of the bandwidth from the internet. Yeah, when my internet's not some children playing video games, new. So another one. Wait, what can you do? This just made me feel like I should play Fortnite, because actually every event looks like it's an awesome one. Like, it's actually thought out. And they have the server strength to do it, so. Okay, this looks cool. Oh shit, I'm gonna have to do something about this second part here. This. So yeah, you're doing your homework, working on the table. Service handles the amount of people, but does more perfectly. Yeah, yeah, it's expected. There's so many twists and turns on this thing. Oh well. So let's. You're not working on your table? Shame on you. Shame on you. Oh, exams. Oh yeah, I completely understand. I remember when I had exams back in the Stone Age. Yeah, that's how I was supposed to do it. Like, go slow and easy, not burn out. As long as you're practicing at least 5 minutes a day, you'll be fine. Oh, this is actually perfect. A bit less perfect, but good enough. Actually, it's totally good. Yeah, it's totally fine. Looks like a bottle of something. Suicide and do the subvisions? No, not worth it. No. Okay, cool. Is this oil high? Right. This is oil. Okay, this is oil. This. Look nice, but it's there and it's good enough for me. Okay. Oh, forgot to do this one. Okay, so we're gonna do this. Good enough. Still okay. Okay. Okay, cool. I'm satisfied with this. I'm happy with this. Cool. Let's just get this out of the way. Now the next thing, which is about another container of spice. Oh, good news! I got the widgets going.
Oh yeah.
Now 13 and a half and 6.5. Cool. Cylinder. Okay, so the size is, as I said, okay, so let's see the bottom. The bottom is 5. Topmost is, it's actually 6. It's actually 6. Bottom B, so. So 8, so 7. Zero point eight five, sure, why not? This. It's actually lower. Not close enough. Top is a bit like this, a bit more bubbly. This. And a lot of like this. Cool. There you go, this is beautiful. Let's just use this, though it's not exactly this one, but it's good enough. Oh, Oh. Let's just be creative here. Actually, no, let's do it here. There you go. Now it looks a bit different, but it's nice. Why does this not look like that? Whatever. There you go. Now it's nice and pretty. So. I'm missing here. It should be a little bit lower. It's totally fine. Okie dokie, so we got this done. So this is, what is it called? We get the height. Of course I'm working on the low poly. Duplicate, move, collection low. This. Actually do it, but I'm not gonna do it. I'm not going to. This I will. There we go. Spice bottle. team. That's gonna be pretty and connected. Top, yeah, it's the top. That's nicer.
Beautiful.
Okay. So, another spice. Is that what did I hit for? Oh. I have no idea what to. Oh no, I know what this is. A token I got in Austria. That sounded good. So. So now it's time for a knife. Let's see. Should I do the handle first and extrude it, or do the blade part first? Although I think it doesn't matter. God, it's still greasy. So, in order to be accurate, I think the best way to go is to make the blade, extend it into the hilt, and then extrude the hilt itself. And a bouillon here and there. Now, okay, so let's see. 32. Exactly. I gotta be careful not to murder myself. In other words, commit suicide, but okie dokie. So, cube. Two. Oh, thickness. Two millimeters. Beautiful. This is why, right? Right, yeah. 0.002. There, the thickness of a knife. Now, okay, this is 4.5 high. Now my mouse will be greasy, my hands are already greasy. Perfect. It's a little bit down. It's a lot of up. Beautiful. Right. Handle is 11 and something. 11 something something. Cool, so this is the handle. So I guess this should go a little bit forward and up. There we go. And it should be about... actually half. I'm still gonna over-engineer this knife. Transform, so. This has to come to a point. This. The top is much straighter than imaginable. So let's just go something like this. Beautiful. Beautiful. Although I think it would be better. Come on, work with me. Don't lag out, work with me. If it's in the same position. So now we're gonna vertex. Distance. This is gonna go somewhere like this. Transform. Ooh. I mean, good enough. Yeah, I crashed. Goodness. Oh. So this is not... nah. Let's delete this. Let's try something stupid. Let's just literally find the knife and use it as a background. Best references, I'll be honest. So, okay, so this here actually should be something like this. How long is this? 29. Too short. Beautiful. Surprising how difficult it is to make a knife exactly the shape you want if you have a reference. I could do a different approach and not kill myself while doing this. So the top is something like here. This is here. This is a bit down, so let's get this a little lower. Okay, cool. There you go, perfect, done. Finished. Really took me a long time to figure this one out. Mesh, no vertex. Traces by distance, boom, shakalaka. Don't die on me. Please don't. Actually, should do everything, it's gonna be just fine. Beautiful. Beautiful. Yeah, this looks totally fine. Try to subdivide it. Nope, not gonna happen. Mm-hmm. Okay, so the end part must. Okay, so. The end part? Something like, let's do this many segments, because yes. Looks very, very thick. No, it's 8 millimeters. Oh, might be up. It should be 7. So there, now it's correct. Cool. Mm. This doesn't feel right, but it's apparently correct. So now we're gonna do a few cuts into it. You love someone. Oh, now I gotta do the same for... Actually, no, let's not do that. Come on. Why is it lagging out on me? Much better. Somewhere, somehow. Hello. Why is this? This actually doesn't matter. that's it. Not gonna retop with this one. I don't want to. I think I could literally bevel this a bit more. Probably gonna redo the knife tomorrow. This is one ugly knife. I mean, you're not gonna see the difference, but this is an ugly knife. Like, everything else looks good. This? Nope. Ugly. So, next stop is this. This cookie pan. Think this is stupid? Oh, tomorrow we got a bigger one, but it's dirty. Now the question is, should I do the top of this with or without? I love the bottom. It's like, it's not just stupid Teflon, it's actually good material. It's 25 and a half. Seven something. There we go. And after I finish this, I'm gonna go to bed. Cause yeah. That cheese grater. Yo. I still kinda hate it. Make sure to hide it. Like, it's gonna be so unexposed that it's gonna be a waste of time that it took to make it. What was the calculation with 25 and a half? That's 7 and something. Okay.
That's
4. Seven something. There you go. Beautiful. The thickness of this is something like this. It's like basically nothing. Oh, hello, knife. Bit of a lip. little bit higher, so now it has definition. And the bottom is easy enough, I guess. There you go, and this is the pot itself. Small pot, because one is going to be on the induction, this is that one, and the non-induction version is going to be on the non-induction. Makes sense. So let's see. Now for the about 4 centimeters wide, about 2.5 tall. This is stupid that it's broken. Pressure to nope. Cylinder. Oh. Selected. How is it supposed to be 2.5? Okay. So. That's supposed to be 4 wide. There we go, 4 wide.
Thanks.
That's 2.5. Perfect. So it's basically it. Blah blah. This upper way normal. Oh. There. looks like it's nice and well. There we go. So now the handle. The actual handle. To be honest, I'm getting quite sleepy. 17 or something. Oh, the 3.5. Square. That's the width. Oh, why did I do it now? So that's about good. At the end, how high is the end? 1 and 2. Four. Wow. Wow. This, that, nah. No? So what's left is just to bevel living daylights out of this. Just subdivide it, whatever comes first. Lay it normal. Oh. So let's see. Actually, no. Subdivision 2. So much more like this. A little bit weird, but still. Make this a little more wild. Okay, it's cool. Makes a little bit more flat than it needs to be. Pot one. What one? I put two. I put three. I. Okay, so no. I think this is enough for today. Sadly, Fortnite kind of came in when you least wanted it to. Kind of messed up the stream schedule, but hey. Thanks for watching. Tomorrow, same thing. One in the morning, one in the afternoon. Okay, at least that's the plan. So, thanks for stopping by for this impromptu stream. Take care, have fun, and for everybody in Europe, good night. For the Americans, just go home and enjoy yourself. It's the afternoon, so take care now. Bye bye. Cheers.